meatballs, and I just, it's kind of weird. I'm a very picky eater, you know, so I, now they mixed it together to make the Casey Abrams Gnocchi Alfredo. So.
And if you go right now, buy one, get one free. Try it. All right, get set to sing. Casey, ladies and gentlemen.
I originally was going to be Nature Boy by Nat King Cole from The Boy with the Green Hair.
There was a boy.
It is so hard to find a song that defines me as an artist. And this week, thank God, I have a song that I really just love.
Hang on.
Whoa, what? Does it suck?
When Casey was doing Nat King Cole's Nature Boy, he got small all of a sudden. This show is like a hurricane. If you really whisper, ain't nobody gonna hear you. What else you got?
Phil Collins is In the Air Tonight.
My opinion, much better.
Singing In the Air Tonight, you know, it'd be a good show.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight.
The thing is, I don't want to lose myself in this process.
You got to picture it on television in the middle of all these things at crunch time. I think that every performer on this show now has got to do a song that they say, okay, this can make me win.
I finally decided that I'm going to resurrect Nature Boy. I was actually really torn about this decision, but I'm not going to feel comfortable on stage unless I'm doing what I know I can do.
If you want to win this competition, you need to take the help at this point. And Casey chose not to, so he better be right.
There was a boy, a very strange enchanted boy. They say he traveled very far, very far, over land and sea. A little shy and sad of eye, but very wise was he. And then one day, one magic day, he came my way. We spoke of many things, fools and kings. This he said to me, the greatest thing that you'll ever learn is just to love, yeah, and be loved in return.
Hey Ray, let's show him what we can do.
The greatest thing that you're.